So guys, I was in the middle of washing my face and I spotted a huge spider in my bathtub, which is fine because I never use this bath, but yeah, it has to go. Look how big it is. It's like huge. Oh my god. And I'm not touching it, no way. I don't know how to get rid of it. So I'm just gonna ignore it, pretend it's not there, like we all do. So yeah.